taking a week off from district play to meet up tonight at Tad Gormley. The Purple Knights already up 20-0 after a quarter of play. Second quarter, Trevon Woodson goes deep. Kai Matthew pinpoints the ball at the highest point, and then he cruises in the end zone. 69-yard touchdown. Nice. 26-0 St. Aug. We move late into the third quarter. Same score. Woodson and Matthew hook up again, this time for a 17-yard touchdown. Purple Knights shut out the Tigers 33-0.